It's very easy to add a view in my project by simply drawing a section. You'll see that the view is immediately added to the list in the project browser. You can also see that when I draw a section, the section tag hasn't been filled in. That's because Revit Architecture doesn't yet know where the section belongs. A little later, you'll see how the information in the section tag is automatically populated once I place the section on a sheet. Autodesk Revit Architecture offers a unique design approach that ensures that your construction documents are well coordinated. With bidirectional associativity, managing tags for sections and other detailed views becomes a thing of the past. Revit does this coordination automatically for you. Even when big changes are made to the design late in the process, there is no need for drafters to manually update drawings and make sure that the drawing keys are still coordinated. The same concept applies when additional details are added to a sheet or when a series of details are moved from one sheet to another. Experience has proven that this manual process can take excessive amounts of time and is prone to errors. Now, let's get back to the section that I created before. Notice that as I add the section to a sheet, the section marker automatically updates to reflect the sheet number that it was placed on. If I were to change my sheet numbering to account for additional sheets, my section marker would update again. Also, any changes that I make to the overall design will automatically be reflected in this section view, as well as any other view that is affected by these design changes. Imagine a detail sheet with 15 to 20 detail drawings on it. How much time and effort would it take to coordinate a simple sheet number change and ensure that each and every detail tag has been updated throughout your project? In Revit, it takes no effort at all. Everything is coordinated automatically for you.